2.
Yep.
Hey Jenna, go, you want to go pick out a hoodie before you sign the chain?
Before I sign the chain?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Jenna, come here. Here, give her this. That's how much the hoodie is. That's how we got our first dog.
Hey.
Thank you.
But you don't. Don't do that. Everything is Vision's fault. Fuck Vision.
The reason the horse is old.
Yeah, the horse is old because it's you, Vision.
Because it's you, Vision.
Yeah, all right.
He's dying because of you.
Sorry. Way to go.
Oh, thank you.
Just says bye, I will. He's got a quick tattoo, it'll take him 10 minutes
quick
to knock out. You want to
yeah,
go,
that's what I said, Vision. You said 5 minutes.
I'll go with you. Do you mind? You want to? Or you want to wait?
I'm so excited about this.
Yeah, let's go to your car.
list, right?
We are. I was like, shit.
That's what happens when you're doing this for 30 years.
30, damn. It's a long time. You love it though, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
17 awards.
That's like the only part that hurts is like right above my knee.
Yeah, I know. It's the worst right there.
Good.
So you have no choice but to lose it. To lose the credit. You're essentially in a contract. If you explain this to, maybe ask them if you could come back.
Yeah.
And you went back. Did they guarantee you any kids? So you could make no money and still lose your kids. Because you don't, you didn't show you have to have kids to get any
kids.
Right. Yeah, you have a lot of hard decisions. Your surface bar looks a lot better than
it's
you.
It's so much better.
Yeah.
What part?
Why?
Yeah.
No.
Well, I know that, but I mean, like, what harm?
Live the scent. Or do you want something that's just more live? Like think line,
yes.
Like that.
Yes.
With a diamond in it.
Yes. Yes.
That was recorded.
Yes.
I'm gonna ask you, but I don't wanna make you a promise. I hate you. I'm not gonna write 2 lines. Can I show you something? I don't wanna take you away from your pride. She wants to do an ear tattoo. You see, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, or maybe even 5. Could you do that in her ear and then we put a diamond in the middle of it?
Because there's a piercing already there. But it's.
I was, well. Yeah, but we won't charge you for it. I think to make it work, we're going to have to put it closer to the center of the ear. See, I could never do that. Right, I can never go.
But we might change.
We can move. Piercing is plus. Yeah. Oh. Yes. You like that. So that way we don't have to move up here.
Okay.
And then you've got plenty of room up here to put that.
Colors?
Oh. No, that's, I mean, if you want to do colors, you can color.
No.
I think it would look beautiful. I'm like, look, just leave us a good Google review. That would be cool. Alright, we need her to come in. We need her to come in.
You're
wishing
with that. These people are
great. Do you want us like first available or do you want to push it out? What's your schedule like? How early can you come in? How about 7? I want song lyrics. Actually, they don't stick well. See what the insides of my fingers aren't done. It's because they don't stick well and they look like shit. So, yeah. But if I could, yeah. What's up, lady? Yeah. Go through there, second door on the left. What was I saying? I wanted to do song lyrics, but they won't stick. And then I'm gonna do all my fingers, and then I gotta keep getting them all leaned out over. So I just decided to. Stop you with a no money response. Is this when we had that? Right? Yeah. Well, we used to not let minors in here too. Like, for example, if somebody came in the door when you hit it, you would stop and have the door and turn it off. Like, either leave or come back with it. We never let kids come in here with hair screening tattoos. Ever. Zero kids. Not even the artist kids are allowed. Or they act, which I appreciate, but like, you gotta remember, like, we have girls with their kids out there, you know, and shit like that through their boots, so like, any 13-year-old boy can see them. So that was also my other problem with having minors in there, but we started doing it, I'm testing it, and it's working out really well. We had no problems with it, and we've gotten a lot of business from it. Everybody really likes it. Vision piercers too. I don't know. She knows everybody. Hey, so did you come up with something? Oh no. Did any of them get adopted today? Hey, you didn't see a Red Bull back there, did you? Like it? I think so. I didn't ask them, but I'll clarify with them. Are you doing all that today, or you just do?
He started the beat pump stuff.
Yeah, you want to do two sessions?
Yeah.
All right, just remind me to make you an appointment before you leave.
All right. No, I like it.
Yeah, that's fine. That's totally fine, though. decision. Are you hungry?
Yeah.
You don't say.
Mm-hmm.
Ethan?
You?
Hungry?
What am I doing?
We obviously do not have children. I told her, I was like, I think so, but I'll ask you. Really?
I think you're more on, right?
Did Mike do that?
Dave?
Oh, okay.
I'm going to stay here.